ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்க்கிக கேசரி வேதாந்தாச்சார்வரியோமே சந்நிதத்தாம் சதாகிருதி அடியேன் நமோ நாராயணா. டுடே வி ஆர் என்ஜாயிங் த ஃபிஃப்த் வேர்ஸ் ஆஃப் திருப்பாவை. மாயனை மண்ணு. மாயனை மண்ணு வடமதுரை மைந்தனை தூய பெருநீர் யமுனை துறைவனை ஆயர் குலத்தினில் தோன்றும் மணிவிளக்கை தாயை குடல் விளக்கம் செய்த தாமோதரனை தூயோமாய் வந்து நாம் தூமலர் தூவி தொழுது வாயினால் பாடி மனத்தினால் சிந்திக்க போய பிழையும் புகுத்தருவான் நின்றனவும் தீயினில் தூசாகும் செப்பேலோர் எம்பாவாய். ஸோ வி ஹவ் ரீச் த ஃபிஃப்த் வர்ஸ் அண்ட் சுவாமி ஸ்ரீமா அவர் ஆண்டாள் கோதா பிராட்டி மென்ஷன்ஸ் here that all our papams, accrued sins, the heaps and heaps of sins will simply be burnt and extinguished like a blade of grass thrown into the fire. There is a matchstick, and if you throw into the heaps and heaps of blade of grass, how they will all be burnt to ashes within a fraction of time. Like that, all our papams will vanish and get destroyed if we sing in praise of Krishna and if we worship him by offering flowers at his lotus feet, by contemplating him in our mind with sincere devotion and pure heart. He, Krishna, the Lord, the mysterious Lord, the most mysterious Lord, the Acharya Bhutan Mayan, the young courageous Lord, mannu vadamadurai maindan, the one who is born at vadamadurai in the north, in the called Madura, in that the one, yeah, and vadamadurai mai thuya perini yamunai thuraivan, the one who sports, the one who played, the one who was saved through the pure waters of the wonderful, auspicious, divine river Yamuna Nadi, and he is the lamp that has risen from the cowherd folks in the Ayar Kulam. He is the Mani Vilakke, he is the Ani Vilakke, he is the emerald-like lamp, and he is the Lord Damodaran, the one who was bound by the rope around the waist because he stole the butter. He was caught white-handed by his mother Yashoda, and he is the one who cleaned the Yashoda's womb, who illumined the mother's womb, and let us approach him with sincere mind, with devout, both purity, both physically and mentally. Let us worship him by offering fresh and fragrant flowers at his lotus feet. Let's pay our pranamams again and again at his lotus feet. Let us sing in praise of him, do nama sankirtanam of his divine names by words or of mouth. Let's think of him in our minds. If we do so, approaching, obeying, nama sankirtanam, singing, contemplating, thinking of him, offering flowers, all our papams, past, present, will all vanish like the straw put into the fire. Therefore, let's sing in his glory, sing in praise of him. That's the essence of the whole verse. Cheppu, Thirunamangalai Sollungol, Srimad Andavan mentions here very nicely. The Vratam has begun. The gopis were worried about completing it without any hindrance. So, one girl asked Andal, and will we have any difficulty? Will there be any hurdle in our mission, in our Pavai Nonbu? One girl asked Andal, and Andal says, why are you asking that question? Why do you have a doubt? She says, in Ramayanam, Dasaratha Raja, he wanted to perform Pattabhishekam to Raman. He had the sankalpam. He called for his assembly of ministers and asked for them. They agreed. Dasharatha is the one who conquered Shambaran, Asuran, and he saved Devendra. He had such a valor. And the good date was fixed by none other than the sage Vasishta, the Brahma Rishi, who himself later to Vishu, and who himself had conferred the title Brahma Rishi to sage Vishwamitra. And we know the grand and grandeur and the tejas of Vasishta. He himself had fixed, but the Pattabhishekam did not happen. All the Ayodhi residents longed and desirous of that Pattabhishekam. Did not happen. And Rama and Sita did not have Bhagavad Bhakti. Of course, they had the whole night, they were performing, worshipping Thiruvaradhanam to Sri Ranganathan, their Kuladevam, before the Pattabhishekam. Still, it did not happen the next day. Next day, he was asked to go to the forest. And it happened only after 14 years. But Vibhishana Pattabhishekam had happened when he performed Saranagati. Immediately it happened. And Kurathalvan is asking in Adi Manusha Stavam, as if he is asking a question to Raman. He is actually praising Rama. He says, Vibhishana came and performed Saranagati at your feet, Rama. You not only accepted his Saranagati, you also immediately performed Pattabhishekam for Vibhishana. You had not crossed the ocean. You did not know the enemy's power. You did not know how to cross the ocean. You did not know the Asura's strength. You did not know how many millions of Asuras are there on the other side. And you only mentioned Atmana Manusham Manya Ramam Dasharatha Atmajam. I am simply a human being, son of Dasharatha, as if you are only an ordinary human mortal. But here, and on what grounds and what strength you consecrated or crowned Vibhishana here? Tell me. So your lordship burst out of you if Saranagatan comes to you. That is what Kurathalvan's inner implied meaning. So Bhagavat Karyam might have a problem. Bhagavat Karyam would never have any hindrance. There would be no hurdle for Bhaktas, and Perumal would definitely make it happen. Whereas Bhagavat Karyam might have some hurdles like Rama Pattabhishekam. So, like Andal replies, he is Acharya Bhutan. He is Mayan. And that is why he is like that. And this Mayan is so Acharyan. He is a Mayavi. He hinted that in Gita, Sambhavami Atma Mayaya. All the Maya Cheshtitams from his avataram at Vadamathurai to growth in Ayar Padi, many Leelais in Gokulam and Vrindavanam. He is serving as the driver for Arjuna, converting day into night, covering the sun with his chakra and taking the disc in his hand in spite of his woe not to use weapons when Bhishma started creating havoc at Arjuna. They are all examples of his Maya, of that Mayon. And Uttamur Swami describes Mayai as the Mula Prakriti and Sankalpati Jnanam as the controller of that Mayai, the commander of this Mayai. Through his Sankalpa Vishesham, he blesses the Devas and incarnates as Padmanabhan in the Milky Ocean. And he later jumps out of the pillar as Lord Nrisimhan, goes to the Yagashalai as Bali, for Bali, as Vamanan, and transforms himself into huge Trivikraman, and now coming as Kannan, the Mayon or Adbhutan is he. Uttamu Swami beautifully mentions. Swami Namalvar celebrates the Mayam of the Lord when he performs through his Acharyas, who remove the poinindra jnanam of ours and makes us qualified to receive the sadacharya jnanam. Irumbai ponnaakkudal because with the sharanagati, according to Sri Prativadi Bhayangaram Annan Swami, our land Lord stands on top of this Acharya Parampare, and hence thus he is Mayadi Mayan. And in Krishna Avatara Kalam he has done Acharya Cheshtitams. Kayum Kalum Nimirti Kadaranir Payavati Pasunchiru Manjalal Ayana Vadital Kangandida Payamir Mundal Kandal Pillai Vayule. He showed the whole universe in his mouth to Yashoda, and Yashoda saw inside his mouth not only the whole world, the universe, but also the little Yashoda looking into Krishna's mouth inside his mouth. That also she could see. In Sri Vaikuntha Lokam, the Nitya Suris were performing Trimanjanam to Paramavadanadan, Sri Vaikuntha Nadan. And there, Trimanjanam was performed, and then after Manjakapu and Tiruthulai Malai, they had Sambrani, the Dubam, and then Karpura Harti. So when the Dubam smoke came out in huge quantity, and Suttunan Malaihal Tuyana Vendi, Vinnorgal Nanni Rati and Dubam Tara Nirkave Angi, Eatiya Vennai Toduvunna Pondu. And what happened? When the smoke subsided, the Nitya Suris, Mukta Nitya Jivatmas, they found that there is no Sri Vaikunthanathan anymore. It was only Sri Devi, Bhudevi and Nila Devi. He disappeared because he was longing for that butter which was being made in here on the earth. So, for eatiya vennai todu unna ponde, in order to touch that butter and hog it in his mouth, he appeared there in Yashoda's house, and that's what he wanted, and that's what he was enjoying. He disappeared angvaiti inga pirande. So he was such a Mayan. That Mayan, then he was not only it performed that cheshtitam, he is the one who brought the dead son of his guru Shantipini from Yamalokam, and he is the one who brought the sons of a Vaidigan from Sri Vaikuntham. There are no way that we can describe his cheshtitams, and that is what is talked about as Mayan. And he is Vada Madurai Maindan. Mannu Vada Madurai Maindan. Mannu stands for the place most desired. He is happy to be there. And that's the place he wanted to be there. That is Vada Madurai, the Madurai in the north. Bhagavat Sannidhyam. And Maindan, the Kumara of Vasudeva and Devaki. The son of Vasudeva and Devaki. And Tuya Perinir Yamunai Turaivan. Yamunaitu Uraivan or Yamunai Turaivan. Yamuna is the most sacred here. When Sita was abducted by Ravana, Sita on the way saw Godavari Nadi, and she told Godavari Nadi that when Rama walks across searching for me later in this way, please inform Godavari that it is Ravana who abducted me and I am going this direction. Inform him. But this Godavari Nadi was scared of Ravana, that he would do harm to her. When Rama came that way, languishing, longing to searching for Sita, cried in pain. Godavari did not open her mouth. So, it is a Pava Nadi. It is not pure because it hid the fact that it knew. But Yamuna, even though there is Dushtan, Kamsan is there nearby, it gave way when Vasudeva carried Krishna when he was born, came out of the prison and started walking towards Yamuna river. The Yamuna river, which was deep, there was a heavy downpour. and Yamuna immediately gave way. And Yamuna is where Krishna was playing, enjoying, had Rasa Leela, Jalakrida. Everything was Yamuna. Yamuna witnessed the every Cheshtitam of Krishna. So, Thuya Perinir Yamunai. Even Ganga was touched only at his lotus feet when Chaturmukha Brahma washed during the Trivikrama Avataram. Whereas Krishna immersed himself in the river, whole body was inside Yamuna. What else could one ask for? So, Thuya Perinir Yamunai Thuraivanai. Ayar Kulathinil Thonrum Anivilakke. Our Lord, even though he was a Raja, son of Vasudeva, Queen Devaki, but he grew up in the community of Ayar Kulam, cowherd folks, and he has had many Janma, and all does not agree. Thondrum instead of Pirandum, she says deliberately. Thondrum means Avir Bhavita, appeared instead of being born. Andal salutes him, Thondrum Anivilakkai, the most beautiful, illustrious, lustrous Vilakkai that appeared amidst the Ayar Kulam. Another Alvar, Kulasegar Alvar, says the same thing. Vemkadiron Kulathirkku or Anivilakkai for Surya Kulam, Lord Ramachandra. Thayai Kudal Vilakkam Seitha Damodarane. Kannan was caught by Yashoda when he was stealing butter, and she wanted to punish him by tying up with the mortar to keep him stationary. Yashoda was his mother and was also a Bhaktai. The Lord, out of his Bhakta Paratantriyam, permitted himself to be bound. Kanninun Chiruthambinal Kattunna Panniya Perumayam. He is Adiyarki Eliyavan. So he allowed himself to be tied down by the illiterate mother. Ivanai Petra Vayurudayal, Manivayiru Vaithavale, Unnai Kandar Enna Nonbu Notrargalo, Alvar described. And Namalvar swooned for 6 months. He was in a state of trance when he said, Yettiram Yettiram, Uralinodu Inaindirindu Yengiya Elive. And Patthudai Adiyavarkku Eliyavan. Even today one can see the three marks on the waist of Lord Ranganatha because of the rope that was tied down. So, Parasara Bhattar refers to these welt marks in Periya Perumal's Udharam. That is why he is Damodaran. It's generally accepted that Moolavar of Srirangam is Krishnan and Utsavar is Rama. Thuyomai Vandhi, if you approach him with Suddhi, purity, and Thuyomai, we should be pure in our heart. That's mentally, that's what is required. Thuludu vai padaitha payanukkaga vaayinal paadi manathinal sindhikka poya pilayum pugudaruvan nindranavum theeyinil dusagum. And the moment we contemplate him, sing his name, and all perform pushpanjali with Suddha Manas, sing the glory of his namas, meditate on him, all our accumulated sins will vanish. Thirumangai Aazhvar in Periya Thirumoli says, Vandanaal vandhi en nenjidam kondan, matroor nenjariyan, Adiyenudai chindayai vandhu tenpularkku ennai, shergodan idu chikkana petren, kondulam polil shool kudandai thalai kovinai kudamadiya kuttanai, endayai, endai thandai thammanai, எம்பினானை எத்தால் மறக்கேனே. ஆண்டாள் திருவிடிகளே சரணம். கவிதார்க்கிக சிம்மாய கல்யாண குணசாலினே ஸ்ரீமதே வெங்கடேஷாய வேதாந்த குருவே நமஹ. ஹரே கிருஷ்ணா, நமோ நாராயண.